The difference between this and this is negligible in a survival situation. There's not much time loss, not enough to make a difference. But we suggest that you do not carry a bullet in the chamber. When you practice the range, make sure that you lift the weapon, cock the weapon, and fire. And the reason why we want you to do that is to increase your survivability and the safety of your family. There are many people that are having accidents every year. This is common because there's a bullet in the chamber. Never carry a bullet in the chamber in order to increase your survivability.